fires at predominantly black churches in a Louisiana parish. Reports are police arrested the 21-year-old son of a St. Landry parish deputy. There were three fires in 10 days at historically black churches. The state's fire marshal, Butch Browning, says it's inconceivable.
These are buildings that people worship in on a regular basis, but there's been weddings here, there's been funerals here, there's been children who are raised here.